Like it very much.
Looks good.
Looks good, yeah. I really enjoy living in London. I think it's an amazing city. It looks incredible. Cannot explain, really.
Listen to your heart and your chest, all right?
Yeah, that's fine, but something different.
Wait, what does it say? Sit up towards me, good, and then stop halfway back. Can you just put some resistance and just...
That you didn't tell me.
It'll be a bit cold, okay?
Yeah.
Well, if it can count by.
Slightly differently, we have like menu, so everyone, you know, have their own menu, like what
really?
Food they like, and
then that's what I picked in the morning.
Okay, just do your arm. Last bit, all right, Manu?
That's it? This is the last one?
Do it. That's it. It's the last bit.
Right. Time some running.
My February.
So every 3 minutes, the treadmill will get a little bit faster and a little bit steeper, okay? For as long as possible, try and walk. Yeah?
Thank you.
How was that, man?
Not easy, my friend. Not easy.
Tough.
Tough, yeah. But we finished. So it's okay.
You're back in London now. Do you enjoy living in London?
Yeah, I really enjoy living in London. I think it's an amazing city.
Mm.
Now I might need to change the apartment and the location.
Yeah.
But I think London is lovely.
Perfect. What do you do in London? What's your favorite things to do?
Favorite things? In the days off, just, you know, to go to the center, you just need to walk. You don't need to do anything special. And I like the restaurants here. The restaurants.
What sort of food?
Everything. Asian, Italian, everything. I like almost everything, I think.
Okay, Mal, so what are we doing?
Since I remember myself, I always wanted to touch the ball. I remember myself always with a ball on my feet.
And who were your sort of idols in football when you were growing up? Who were your favorite players?
When I was growing up, my idols were, I would say Messi, like everyone else. He's my favorite, he's my idol. And an Israeli idol, I would take Yossi Benayoun, because he used to play in England and I always admired him and I wanted to be like him.
Okay. I do all the interviews, so when you score 10 on the trot, I'll be doing 10 interviews with you on the trot.
Okay,
after games, no, I'm always there.
Okay. Brilliant.
How are you finding it?
Yeah, I'm good.
That's brilliant.
It's lovely.
What do you think? Do you like it?
Yeah, I like it very much.
It looks good.
Looks good, yeah.
Just lift that chin up a little bit. That's good. Really strong. Excellent. Really good.
Just come in a little bit closer. That's it. Yeah, really good.
Thank you.
Okay, have a seat on the white backdrop.
Tom, mate. Lovely fella. Okay,
let's try that. Let's see how that
looks. Menna. Welcome to Spurs, it's great to have you here. First of all, what are your thoughts on joining the club?
Yeah, so I'm really excited to be here, to come to a big club like Tottenham. It's a dream come true for me. To be a player of Tottenham, it means a lot. So after I spoke with the manager and understood what he wanted and what he demands from the team and from the wingers in particular, and yeah, I know he wants to see an attacking football. I don't like to talk about myself, but I'm a winger mostly. I like to dribble, I like to entertain the fans.
And we wish you all the best. Thanks for talking to us.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, my friend.
1, 2, 3. That's great.
Cool. Perfect.
Right.
Okay, move on.
That's perfect.
Nice big smile there, that's really good.
Incredible. There will be many, many sessions in here. I know, incredible. Really. Favorite food? I think I love the regular stuff, you know. Fish, chicken, pasta, rice. The normal stuff I like, I think. Hey guys, how are you?
Good?
Good?
Yeah.
Alright,
good to see you again.
Good to see you.
Just getting in your seat.
Yeah.
This step. What do you want to do?
What do you think?
Wow, incredible.
It's impressive, huh?
Yeah, it's really impressive. I cannot explain, really. The feeling is incredible, really.
Down to us, we decide where place it, maybe the nutritionist or drinks or
thank you. Or it's been look at it.
Thank you, man. Good luck.
What's your first impression?
Wow, it's unbelievable. It's the first time that I'm here. I wasn't here in the last season. It looks incredible. Cannot explain, really.